Hello, 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 hello. Hello, Tabitha. I did see someone's comment. I didn't manage to catch it before YouTube deleted it, but it was said the tank is too small. Well, I'm sorry, but I don't have limitless money, and I can't physically make money appear out of nowhere. This is the best tank I can afford at the moment, so unfortunately, that's how things are. Tammy! Oh, Tammy! Yeah, you little fish. Yeah, you. Charlie! So, yeah. I just wanted to give you guys another update and hope that you're getting on well. As you can see, all of this seems to be working well. The big blue thing is back and is in good order. Tabitha wants to ready the camera on her or him, so that's what will happen on it. I don't know. The train is very good, because I'll show you how the train works. So the train has bubbles, as you can see, obviously. Then it goes through that tube, okay, up here onto this thing, which, as far as I can work out, transfers electricity, which is currently connected down here into that plug. It goes up, and the electricity gets converted into water, into air. It's actually vibrating quite a lot. Oh, hello. Just found one of my one of these things that could be useful. Anyway, yeah, so it transfers into air. That air then gets pumped down through the pipe bit and then into the train. I can make it go slower or faster using this, but I'd leave it alone at the moment. But yeah, Tammy is happily swimming around. Tabitha is having a go at me, I think. And Charlie's all right. So yeah, I made sure that they've got air. At least I might try and get some gravel or some stones, like rainbow stones or something, but that normally makes it even more cloudy. And it's cloudy as far as I can work out, thanks to that fake plant in the back, which the fish have moved. I'm not joking, these fish are so notorious. I mean, this one and this one, I caught all three of them moving the train around. I was like, how the heck are the fish doing that? I mean, I know it's not a heavy train, but that's crazy. Let's zoom in a bit, shall we? Zooming in. And of course, zoom back out again. Yeah, I just thought I'd give you guys a bit more of a bigger video this time, as I had a bit of a chance to. I'm sorry if I haven't uploaded as often. It's just I don't often have the time to be filming. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. And from me and Charlie, me and Tabitha, and of course me and Tammy, we all wish you the very best. Have a wonderful day, everyone. See ya.